Hi, this is Frida Pinto, and welcome to the AFI Movie Club. I am so excited and thrilled and frightened to announce the movie of the day, which is The Shining, directed by Stanley Kubrick, written by Diane Johnson and Stanley Kubrick, and it stars fabulous performances, a menacing performance by Jack Nicholson, a harrowing performance by Shelley Duvall, and performances that are exceptional by Scatman Crothers and Danny Lloyd. It's also based on the novel, The Shining by Stephen King, and this movie came out in 1980. So essentially the story follows Jack Nicholson's character, Jack Torrance, plays Jack Torrance in the movie, who becomes the winter caretaker of an isolated Overlook Hotel in a bitter cold Colorado. He is a writer plagued by alcoholism and hoping that this quiet time at the hotel will help him overcome his writer's block and that he would complete his writing project. So he moves into the hotel with his family, Shelley Duvall, who plays Wendy Torrance, and Danny Lloyd, who plays little Danny. And Danny also brings along his imaginary friend, Tony, who lives in his head. This quiet and eerie time at the hotel that was meant to help Jack finish his writing ends up being a menacing time as the dark secrets of the hotel begin to surface and Jack's own mind begins to deteriorate and he turns into this homicidal maniac terrorizing his family. So I'm not a big horror film genre buff, and I may not introduce a lot of horror films in my entire career, but I must say that The Shining is exceptional, and it stands in a league of its own. It's very ahead of its time and has become the obsession of the horror film and psychological thriller genre buffs in the world. The visual elements of this film are so on point and so chilling, and so are the performances. But for me, the true winning element of this film is the sound design. It truly is its own masterpiece. The sound and music are interlaced so beautifully with the emotional storytelling of the movie. It really marks the emotional deterioration of Jack's mind so brilliantly. You know, one of the most haunting sound design moments in this film is the moment that is a scene in which little Danny is riding his tricycle on the empty floors of the Overlook Hotel, these wooden floors making this loud, deafening sound. And then suddenly it gets muted as his tricycle hits the carpet. And this goes on from the wooden floors to the muted carpet sound. And you have no idea where it's gonna lead you, but because it's so gradual and creepy and thrilling, and it is a thriller, you know it's not gonna be a funny moment that it leads you to. So this is that's one of them, and there's so much trivia in this film as well. You know, Red Drum and the iconic moment of Here's Johnny and the twins. And this is what makes this film so evergreen in the horror film genre. And truly at the end of the day, I feel like this is one of those movies where you're wondering what led to Jack's madness. Was it his alcoholism? Was it his own inner demons? Or was it truly the supernatural in the hotel? And you know, you're gonna have to watch the movie to answer that question. So enjoy the movie and welcome to The Shining Obsession.